Goats have been consistent, peculiar, and adorable figures in culture for millennia. Just look at this Susa artifact from 3100 BCE next to the goat from Mamma Mia. As one of the earliest domesticated animals across cultures, the goat character spans ancient lore. Man and woman began domesticating goats around 8000 BCE, and we've been incorporating them into stories ever since. For example, Greco-Roman gods like Pan often appeared as goatmen. Agni, the god of fire in Hinduism, is carried on a chariot by goats. And in Scandinavian mythology, Thor, you know Thor, is driven by his goats Tangrisnir and Tangenjsir. I think that's right. And oh no, don't forget, Donna's suitors are hanging out in the goat house. But why? What does it mean when a goat appears in something? Anything? Nothing? Everything? Here are five common symbols of goats in cinema. First, across various ancient cultures, goats tended to represent domesticity. This is because goats tend to be low on aggression, highly adaptable, and docile. Basically, because goats are low risk, high intelligence, and high utility, man started to live with them, rather than eat them. Such is true in the rom-com Falling in Love. Christina Milian's character falls into owning an inn, they always fall into owning an inn, and she has to live with a goat. She struggles to control the goat, exaggerating her frustration of getting her own house in order. Her whole house, that is. She loses her boyfriend and her job in the same week, and all she has now is a goat and an inn. Number two, goats also tend to symbolize submissiveness. This is because in ancient civilizations, men and women felt little competition with goats. Much like people acting like sheep, goats tend to symbolize being along for the ride. In competition reality TV, for example, you know the goat is the player who makes it to the end of the game without doing much of anything. It's easier to keep them around than to vote them out. In the film Happy as Lazaro, the farm workers are deceived, like very deceived if you've seen it, by the landowners. The goats accentuate the power hierarchy and a sense of falling in line. Lazaro enters frame amidst a herd of goats and blindly caters to Tancredi, a superior. In so many ways, the film could be called Happy as a Goat. Then, of course, there's scapegoat. The word comes from rituals ancient civilizations took on in order to rid themselves, the humans, of evil. Some cultures brought goats into their cities to remove plagues, just by standing there. In The Witch, everyone's trying to blame each other for something. When Tomasin is accused of practicing witchcraft, she passes the buck to her siblings, who she says are talking to a goat. Eventually, the meaning of the goat evolves even further and darker. The goat is the last straw, pun intended, separating Tomasin from witchcraft and her becoming, well, the family scapegoat. But goats only get away with being evil distractions because they're shrewd. Goats are intelligent enough to influence man. Even in the 3rd century, the Roman author Aelian told a story of a goat healing his own cataracts, a process called couching that was a precursor to modern cataract surgery. The details aren't critical here. Basically, goats could have attended ancient med school. The Men Who Stare at Goats is literally a story of mental warfare between goats and man. Again, the goat falls into that narrow range between helpless enough to be conquered, but competent enough to be significant if overcome. Outsmarting a goat is an accomplishment, and a dangerous one at that. Finally, and you'll see this come up often, goats represent fertility. Like rabbits, they have a high reproductive rate and a fast growth rate. So it's no wonder goats turn up in rom-coms. In Always Be My Maybe, goats literally appear at a children's birthday party. Ali Wong's character is confronted with the future of family, partnership, and corralling her future. And that is it. Do you love goat lore now? You had better love goat lore.
A little softer, please. You are scaring the goats.